Hello friends, welcome back to Dekh News. Guys, Janice Long is an English radio broadcaster. She made her debut on BBC Radio 1 in 1982. She has become a well-known figure in this industry. Recently, some sources have talked about her sudden death on 25 December. It has made people worry about her. People are now trying to confirm the news on Twitter. Janice Long's death rumor has caused havoc on Twitter, but she is alive and not dead yet. Unfortunately, sources like USA News have circulated fake news about her death. Well, they provided no death cases in the articles and videos. They mentioned her hospitalization a few months before. Her friends and followers are concerned for her. Nevertheless, there is no relevance in the news and it is a death hoax, but we are still unaware of what gave fire to these rumors in such a manner. Recently, a user on Twitter has shared a screenshot of her daughter's recent Instagram story. In the picture, she was seen spending time with her family. The family is probably together for the holidays. This proves that the news is fake. Those who were worried could assure her good health and safety. For more latest update regarding this, then keep visiting our channel and do subscribe. Thank you so much.